I was having a good training camp. All I had to do was make it through the last week, the last scrimmage, and I finally get my chance of living out my dream of playing college football. But during this scrimmage, one of my teammates got thrown into my leg and it snapped in half. And I was completely crushed because I had just spent the whole year trying to make it back from my knee injury. And now they were telling me I was out for another year. Right. And it crushed me.